Okay, it should be streaming. There we go. Now we've got the stream going properly. Damn, it won't work than it didn't need to be. But we didn't miss too much. I won't put over that little segment. Why are you talking shit about my box, man? Haven't you seen Demon Slayer? There's Nezuko trapped in there. Why you gotta talk shit, huh? Yes, because we all know sheep listen. Yeah, I know it's a Pokemon. I don't know the fucking name because I'm a Gen 1-er, mostly. Gen 1, 2, and a little bit of 3 is all I really know. So beyond that, I don't fucking know what half the damn of these Pokemon are. I just know the Pokemon. Speaking of the Butterfree. Meh. It is not amused by our feeble attempts. And yes, I'm going to check everything because it's been so long since I played a Pokemon game. Other than the Let's Go Pikachu series, which, let's be honest, Let's Go is very, 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 very simple and easy. Which is why I've created my own storyline to make it a little bit darker and a little bit more. Nobody who's watching this and haven't watched that, watch the other one. It goes up every Friday. Nice little town. Okay, so that goes to the next town. You know, very detailed version of this map. Of course there isn't. This is a very, very small house. Very small town. There's like two houses. Like really? This is even smaller than Pallet Town. Thank you. Very odd looking cat. Get one click on the game. I guess he went back outside. But the sheep are now gone, amazingly. I wish I had more camera control. Okay, if he gets lost going in a straight line, he's an idiot. Like, he literally had to walk 5 inches and go in a straight line to get home. Okay. Let's see how stupid this guy is if he's gonna get lost that easily. That was a pathetic roar from Charizard. This dude is cringeworthy at best. Still wanna know how he's supposed to get lost going in a straight line. Yeah. gonna go with the monkey. Anybody who knows Asian culture will know that reference. Audio choices for some of these sound effects are very questionable. Thank you. course I already know what type of band it is. Fool! You've activated my trap card. That you give me your life saving, you not suck. Like, you saw I picked the grass one. You should have picked the fire one. Pokemon, the place where kids at 10 years old just head off on their own because reasons, and they're just okay with this because reasons. A squirrel! What, did you have Pokeballs yet? Wow. That kind of looks cool. I kind of like that one. I kind of like the design of that one. It's a Wooloo. Good to know. go spare if you leave without a word. What the hell is that supposed to mean? Back to little Goki says Tum Tum. I now like it. Wukong was the perfect game because it says Tum Tum like a Tony on time. I should take the little tiny skin ass baby with me in class. Oh my god, I got to have a nickname. It's a little fox. But unfortunately this one got to be drawn up. Really don't want to face these yet because I'd rather catch them. Thank you. Corgi Pokemon. His outfit is so weird. He's wearing like gym shorts over top of spandex pants. Game really likes to spoon feed you. I can just go into other people's houses. Nice. Not that there's anything useful in here, but it's neat that you can go to people's houses. Really? Really? No Pokeballs. No Pokeballs. What the Why don't you have any Pokeballs? Subway. Oh my god, I can see the end of the tunnel. Alright, I'll have to come back here when they actually have something useful. Thank you. Grr, I just want the Pokeball. Not wasting money on this, but hey, interesting to see what was available. A lot of areas that I like. disconnect. Like, this is very linear. Finally, Pokeballs! He's got a cool thing, but what do I want to name him? Leave it at that for the time being. I'll leave it on my name later. I don't mind what I want to do, the one that don't matter. like, this one I know what I want to name it. You are misproportioned. Oh shit! Okay, you must be water because I just knocked your ass out with one hit. Beam because I don't know. Corgi! Oh, I want to catch one. I'm gonna name it Corgi. Yes, I got the Corgi. And it's electric type, so I'm gonna name it Electric Corgi. No. I have to give it a name. I want a turtle. This is gonna be a battle. So before I do that, actually, I like to read this when I'm not streaming. I don't know, you guys, it's still fun. Big Lagoon. I don't know what the name is. I think I've caught all the different types of Pokemon that are actually in this area. I'm not going back where I catch anymore. Thank you. of your Pokemon. do I want to give a chance?
Thank you.
Like it's gonna be helpful to go Snoopy. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, man, I bet my friend doesn't even know it's there. That's why you fooled the explorer. I'm gonna go back and see if I'm getting a forest, because I want... So before I go to the train station to leave here, let's go back up through one. Getting loaded. I wonder if I can get into the forest and get me a camera. No! Dang it. Might be some secret thing hidden. Alright, so it looks like there's nothing. Okay. That may just get real weird anyways. think Pokemon are not doing like Pokemon. Caught 10. It says there's a Caterpie over here. Get in the damn forest. Thank you. probably been a cop. Let me see. About 2 hours, so we'll call it there.